After that comes another hurdle that since it is a private limited company, then you have certain basic capital of the company that is required. And that point in time, we just finished reconstruction of our house. So, you know, I could not ask my dad for money. I could not ask my mother for money. My mother got retired, my father got retired, and we were just done with rebuilding of house. So, you know, no funds. And I was, you know, figuring out where we could get just 1 lakh rupees to arrange for share capital. I was calling my friends who were working in great startups, great organizations. All of them said no.